That's affirmative, Lieutenant. We're in position.
Perfect. Nobody moves until I give the signal. Is that clear? We nail him as soon as he sets foot outside.
Right, Lieutenant.
Lucky that patrol spotted his car.
What's he doing in there?
Beats me. You're the profiler, right? I thought you were supposed to be right inside the killer's head.
Well, that's just it. What I know of Ethan Mars doesn't match the killer's psychological profile.
I know what the jury's gonna choose between your theories and concrete proof. What the fuck is that girl doing there? If Mars comes out now, she's gonna be in trouble.
What do we do, Lieutenant? Wanna get her out?
No, stand down.
The police. They staked out the building where Ethan is. The cops don't know me. I could just walk into the building without being noticed.
She's going inside. If she lives there, us just as well. We don't want anyone hanging around if Mars comes out.
Ethan, what happened? The police. They're out there. I think they're here to arrest you. We've got to find another way out.
Shit. What's he up to in there? Wait for a go on my word. Ready on my go. Stay here, Jaden.
Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
Two men at the door, hold your positions. It's a go.
Come on, let's go this way.
Subway.
Coming!
up or I'll shoot!
Rick! Rick! Ethan, quick! He's gonna...